like I'm losing my mind. Is everybody in the world blind? Please, Lord, give me a sign, a sign. I feel like I'm losing my mind. Is everybody in the world blind? Please, Lord, give me a sign, a sign.
I wanna be the greatest. Everybody on their fake shit. I look around and feel like everybody is the fakest. I make this every day and I'm impatient, hoping one day I blow up from the basement. Statement, the top is so vacant. I don't hear shit that I think is amazing. Waiting for my day when I'm playing sold out shows for 1,000 faces. Hey, give me that crown. Get in my way and you'll be put down. It ain't your place, no, this my town. If I want that shit, then I'll get it right now. I'm losing it, the noose it fits. Some losing shit, a stupid myth. You choose to live or choose to dip. You choose to fight or lose your grip and lose a gift. Oh.
I feel like I'm losing my mind. Is everybody in the world blind? Please, Lord, give me a sign, a sign. I feel like I'm losing my mind. Is everybody in the world blind? Please, Lord, give me a sign, a sign.
Yeah. There's no mercy in this world, just hunger-thirsty persons in different versions. Each new update, that shit worsens. Why? Pull back the curtain and you'll see the different vermin. We all have different burdens that all seem to cause disturbance. Yo, so do me a favor, don't treat me like a neighbor. Don't need the different flavors of your problems just to savor. I've got my own issues, I need a comb to get through. Don't need to groan with you, just go get your wrong tissue.
I feel like I'm losing my mind. Is everybody in the world blind? Please, Lord, give me a sign, a sign. I feel like I'm losing my mind. Is everybody in the world blind? Please, Lord, give me a sign, a sign.
That's it, the end of the song. Next time you'll sing along. Trust me, there's nothing wrong. I just need to carry on. Cause society's a myth, put there to make you sit. Listen to what they give. Don't ask questions, shut your lid. Yeah, don't ask questions, shut your lid. I need to run away from this and go get off the grid. Feel like my brain is overloaded, man, I'm losing it. Don't let them tell you what to do, man, they don't know shit.
I don't give a fuck what you say. Yeah, I'ma do shit my way. So you can go kick rocks, I'ma stack bricks up, build what I want to make.
Yo, I got a lot of shit to say, so I'ma do this every day. I'll be writing things until I'm fucking buried in my grave. 6 feet deep under, but my body won't decay. Cause my messages are timeless, so they'll put them on display. Oh yeah, I rap with a certainty, I have a sense of urgency. A message for eternity, for everyone internally. I had some people burning me, but now they fucking learn to see. I ain't the one to fuck with, now they looking nervously. And I don't really care what you think of me respectfully. You can kick rocks if you think you're fucking better, see. I will outwork you, turn you to an enemy. Hurt you so bad that you're gonna need some therapy. I got the motherfucking recipe. I've been cooking up hits, I'ma leave a legacy. You'll be looking small when you're standing right next to me. I'm 5'10", bitch, but I'm 10 feet
mentally. Cause I don't give a fuck what you say. Yeah, I'ma do shit my way. So you can go kick rocks, I'ma stack bricks up, build what I want to make. Cause I don't give a fuck what you say. Yeah, I'ma do shit my way. So you can go kick rocks, I'ma stack bricks up, build what I want to make. Yeah, I'ma do it my way.
Music in our-
after it. Don't give up on your future. We all start losers. We're all late bloomers. Gotta struggle through the sewer.
What you say? Yeah, I'ma do shit my way. So you can go kick rocks. I'ma stack bricks up, build what I want to make. Cause I don't give a fuck what you say. Yeah, I'ma do shit my way. So you can go kick rocks. I'ma stack bricks up, build what I want to make. Yeah, I'ma do it my way.
Thank you. ¿Cómo les va? Fernando Palomo con ustedes, siempre acompañado por el goleador del Mundial de Argentina, 78, Marito Kempes. ¿Cómo estás?
Gracias, gracias, gracias. ¿Qué tal, Fernando? Realmente estamos a punto de presenciar un encuentro que promete mucho.
Por lo menos este partido nos da de qué hablar, ¿no?
Y siempre tenemos que hablar, siempre que haya fútbol, siempre hay algo que decir.
De acá nos vamos, señores, arranca el partido. Alexander Sinchenko. Esta puede ser. Era bueno el intento, pero solo quedó en eso, en que era bueno el intento. Esa pelota que no llega a destino y se escapa. Han perdido el balón. Alexander Sinchenko.
Grigsov.
Pasa la pelota atrás con el arquero. La tiene clara. Excelente la reacción de la defensa. Minamino. Alexander Sinchenko. Tiro libre, falta bien señalada por el árbitro. Me parece que acá se viene la tarjeta amarilla. Seguro lo va a condicionar, le han sacado la tarjeta amarilla. Excelente el anticipo. Para el costado y puede centrar. Terminan regalando un tiro de esquina. Va para el costado y puede centrar. Alexander Sinchenko. Solo 5 minutos y persiste la igualdad. Mucha clase detrás de ese pase, poca fuerza nada más. Alexander Sinchenko. Hemos llegado al final de los primeros 45 minutos. Un partido después de 45 minutos bastante chato.
Sí, la verdad que ha habido mucho disparo.
Arranca la segunda mitad en el Trafford, el teatro de los sueños, ya tiene todo listo para el complemento. Nos vamos al entretiempo, Mario, con esta igualdad previsible.
Muy parejito el partido, yo creo que acá el que se equivoca es el que pierde.
Siga jugando, dice el árbitro. Se imponen muy bien los del fondo. Mamita el pase que metió, pero se queda corto.
Todos los suplentes hacen trabajo pre-competitivo.
Minamino.
Vertonghen.
Para el costado y puede centrar. Esa pelota que se va lateral. Va para el costado y puede centrar. Pierde la pelota con el rival. Alexander Sinchenko. Ha cortado muy bien el trayecto de la pelota. En pantalla, las faltas que se han cometido durante el partido. Alexander Sinchenko. Tiro libre peligrosísimo. Puede ser. Y esta pelota que se va muy lejos. Leandro Trossard. Alexander Sinchenko.
Todos los suplentes hacen trabajo pre-competitivo.
Pierden la posesión de la pelota. Apenas 5 le quedan al final del partido y siguen empatados. Recupera la pelota de manera magistral. Tiro libre peligrosísimo. Desde ahí le va a pegar. Excelente el anticipo. Impresionante la defensa. ¡Viene y le pega! Nada para nadie después de 90 minutos. Parejos en todo. A ver si en el tiempo extra hay diferencia. Este partido era parejo en la previa. Ahora que llegamos al final.